good morning. Established in 1841 in the...
Good morning. Welcome, everyone, to our 7th annual choral festival entitled An Attitude of Gratitude. My name is Mike Rockers. I'm the superintendent of the Hawaii Catholic Schools. Every year I look forward to this day when many of our schools come together to share the gift of song and to be grateful to our Heavenly Father for all the gifts He's provided. Thank you all for your participation today. A choral festival such as this takes a lot of planning. I'd like to thank the Choral Festival Committee who planned this wonderful event. Please stand when you're recognized. Mrs. Mandy Brown. Where's Mandy? She's back here. And Mr. Michael Pai Kukui from St. Louis. Michael, thank you. Also, thank you, of course, to Merino School for hosting us today, and Cliff and Dennis Yee from LSI AV Services for providing the multimedia setup, which allows us to live stream the program for those who can't be here in person. And of course, to my team in the Hawaii Catholic Schools office, Mona Ishihara, Barbara Yamasaki, and Betsy Gunderson. You can applaud, yep. Let's start with prayer. Let's begin with the sign of our faith together. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Ooh. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and
the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Amen. O God, our Father, in Jesus you call all Christians to be signs of living faith. By the light of the Holy Spirit, and through the intercession of our Blessed Mother, lead us to be always thankful for the gift of our faith. And by that gift, may this choral festival help us to grow in a deeper relationship with you and each other. We ask this all through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Again, welcome and thank you for your presence. I'm going to send it over to Michael Pai Kukui.
Thank you, Dr. Rockers.
Good morning, everyone, and aloha.
Aloha.
My name is Michael Pa'ekukui. I'm the Dean of Personalized Learning at St. Louis School. And this morning, I will be assisting you as your MC for today's event. Before we begin, we have some special guests that we would like to welcome. These are from Merino School. Father E.J. Jacinto, Pastor of Sacred Heart Church in Merino School. Mr. Perry Martin, President. And Ms. Shauna Tong, Vice President of Academic Affairs at Merino School. Let us give them a nice round of applause. For those who could not be here today, through the generosity of Merino School, we will be video live streaming this event. So remember to smile when you are on stage singing your songs, because the millions of fans will be watching you at home. So, let us begin the Choral Festival 2019 with this year's theme, Attitude of Gratitude. Let us all lift our songs in prayer to celebrate our faith through music.
Merino School offers many opportunities for students who are interested in choral music. Beginning in grade 3, students may join Napua Omalia, an after-school choir open to students in grades 3 to 8. Beginning in grade 6, students have the opportunity to take choir classes as their arts elective. The students study vocal techniques, ensemble skills, and music literacy while singing music from a variety of genres, such as folk music, spirituals, and a cappella. In high school, students may join the concert choir, where they continue to grow knowledge and skills as choral musicians. The students performing for you today are members of the middle school choir. We perform regularly in our school and community. In addition to the Merino Choir winter and spring concerts, the choirs perform at the annual Merino Pa'ina and Monsignor Charles A. Kekumanu Award and Scholarship Dinner. We also perform at school masses. Merino's choirs regularly participate in choral festivals and will participate in the Imelikako and Naleo Pili Mai choral festivals with the Hawaii Youth Opera Chorus and Hawaii Youth Symphony this weekend. Today we perform for you Deo de Camus Gratias, which is Latin for Let Us Give Thanks by Victor C. Johnson, and Hold Me Rock Me by Brian Tate. Please welcome the Merino Middle School Choir.
Thank you.
In 2016, St. Louis School celebrated 170 years and embarked on an exciting new adventure as they added an elementary school to their campus. Today, 3 short years later, nearly 900 young men from kindergarten to grade 12 enjoy a Catholic Marian's education that embraces of a Crusader tradition of 6A, Akua, academics, Akai, or leadership, Aloha and the arts, under the leadership of Ms. Tasha Castro, Ms. Stacy Clares, and Mr. Michael Pakakui. We, the young men of St. Louis School, will share 2 songs that focus on this year's theme, an attitude of gratitude. We give thanks especially to the Marinus Brothers, who 173 together, blessed Father Shamanon, have instilled a tradition of Catholic school excellence. We dedicate our songs to many Marinus educators, to the Lanai of St. Louis School, who continue to perpetuate the mission of a Marinus education. Uwa Ma by Hosanna by Moses Kale. Mama Mama, Thanks Be to God by Jesse Masaban. Please welcome the young men of St. Louis School.
Oh,
St. Patrick's School opened its doors to 200 students in September 1930, with just 8 classrooms and an auditorium, sponsored and owned by the Brothers of the Congregation of the Sacred Hearts of Jesus and Mary. The Sisters of the Congregation administered the school from 1930 until 1984, and again from 2006 through the present. St. Patrick's School was incorporated as a not-for-profit corporation in January 2013 and currently educates over 300 students from 3 years through grade 8. Presently, a board of directors composed of both men and women of the Sacred Hearts governs and directs the strategic development of the school. Under the sponsorship of the SSCC congregation, we fully embrace the core values and spirituality of the congregation: Eucharist, humility, integrity, compassion, reconciliation, and forgiveness. St. Patrick's School also challenges children to better the world through collaboration efforts that serve the common good. The St. Patrick's School Performing Choir is comprised of students in grades kindergarten through 7th. Today, we are pleased to have members in grades 3 through 5th participate in the 7th Annual Hawaii Catholic Schools Choral Festival. Under the direction of Ms. Christy Hahn, the choir will sing for you 2 songs: Song of Joyful Thanks, composed by Ruth Elaine Scram and Aaron Newell Williams, and Lord, I Lift Your Name on High, composed by Rick Founds. Please welcome St. Patrick's School Performing Choir.
Thank you.
Sacred Hearts Academy is a historic Roman Catholic college preparatory school for girls founded in 1909. Our after-school choir consists of 45 girls in grades 4, 5, and 6, and we are the 6th graders who will be performing for you today. We are truly blessed in all aspects of life, and we are very grateful to the people who shape our lives to be the best that we can be. We thank our parents, grandparents, teachers, and friends. We will sing for you On Eagle's Wings and You'll Never Walk Alone. Both songs tell us that we are never alone. Someone is always watching over us. Please enjoy.
You will raise you up on eagle's wings. There you are now. St. Teresa's School was founded in 1931 by the Congregation of the Sacred Hearts of Jesus and Mary. The Sisters of St. Joseph of Carondelet arrived in September 1938 and have remained a strong presence in our school. Under the leadership of our principal, Bernie Gora, St. Teresa serves students from pre-kindergarten to grade 8. The student body is made up of diverse ethnic groups and hail from all parts of the island. The St. Teresa School Choir is made up of 50 plus students in grades kindergarten to grade 8. Today, we have more than half of our students from grade 3 to 8 participating in this year's choral festival. We have the privilege of leading our students in music and song at our weekly Eucharistic liturgies. We participate in various parish events during the school year, and we share our gifts of music and song at our annual Advent / Christmas and May Day programs. Under the direction of Mrs. Faye Pabo, we will share two songs, Who You Say I Am by Hillsong Worship, and My Feet Are on the Rock by I Am They. Please welcome St. Teresa School.
Who am I that the highest King would wear? The St. Elizabeth Praise Choir, under the direction of Sister Olive Fuentes, assisted by Sister Mary Pilato, Sister Marilu Jomofi, and Mrs. Alicia Gordon, has been in existence for over 25 years. They have become a very important part of the school's and church's mission to evangelize through song and dance. The main objective of the choir is to enhance our school's liturgical celebrations at our monthly school-wide mass. As part of our service to our parish community for over 12 years, our praise choir has been participating in the St. Elizabeth Church Sunday Masses once a month and is privileged to sing at the Children's Liturgy on Christmas Eve. Our hard-working students, ranging from grades 2 to 8 and consisting of about 50 students, practice twice a week after school. They also spread the good news of Jesus' birth in the community during the Christmas season, singing at Ala Moana Center Stage, Kahala Mall, Purridge Shopping Center, and Kamakama Ali'i. We are proud and thankful to be able to participate in this wonderful choral festival since it began 7 years ago. Today, we will perform Meadows and Mountains by Daniel Skloot and Taste and See by James Moore.
Mountains, he finds and fountains, he heavens and hillsides, give thanks to the Lord. Mary Star of the Sea was established in 1946 by the Diocese of Honolulu. Situated in Wailea Kahala, on a spacious 14-acre site, the school consists of an elementary and middle school with grades kindergarten to 8. It now shares its campus with Mary Star of the Sea Parish and Mary Star of the Sea Early Learning Center. The high quality of education began by the founding sisters of Notre Dame de Namur. It continues today with highly qualified teachers who are dedicated to Christian value education and academic excellence. Today, the parish and school are administered by the Blessed Sacrament community. Our leadership team, along with faculty and staff, continue to work collaboratively and are committed to character formation, service, and academic excellence. Under the direction of choir leader, Ms. Corazon Axon, Mary Star of the Sea will perform 2 songs. We Never Sing Opening Numbers, actually we do, by Phyllis Williams, and I Thank You, Lord, an original composition by Corazon Axon. Please welcome the students of Mary Star of the Sea School.
Holy Family Catholic Academy and Early Learning Center, a co-educational Catholic parochial school, is celebrating over 6 years of Catholic education in Honolulu, which is over 375 students from preschool to grade 8. Holy Family Catholic Academy is a representative of Hawaii's cultural and ethnic diversity, including its large military contingency. Our school's mission is to provide an environment that nurtures and faith community and service to others. Inspired and driven by a strong sense of character, principles, tradition, and the charism of our founding sisters of Notre Dame de Namur, Holy Family Catholic Academy is a legacy of faith and academics dedicated to the good sisters' original mission, making God's goodness known, educating for life. Holy Family Catholic Academy's performing arts department is made up of our band program, Hawaiian music ukulele program, and the Glee Club. The Glee Club consists of students in grades 4 through 8. Today we have a group of 30 members participating in this festival of music. Under the choral direction of Linda and Nicole Pysham, a mother-daughter team, we will sing two songs, Testify to Love by Avalon and Seasons of Love from the cast of Rent. Please welcome the Holy Family Catholic Academy Glee Club.
That reads
How about a nice hand for all the choirs that have gone so far? Amazing. Don't go away. We're going to take a break till about 10:30, and then we're going to come back and see the second half. God bless you. My hand goes up, your hand goes up. We quiet down. Awesome job. God is good. All the time. Let's invoke the Holy Spirit and give praise and applause as we begin the second half.
Established in 1841 in the Catholic tradition, St. Anne's School is nestled in Hei'ia area in Kaneohe on the windward side of this island, surrounded by the majestic Ko'olau Mountains. The elegant tropical landscaping borders an expansive grassy lawn and well-maintained buildings, which are set back from traffic and noise. This environment creates a picture of order and sets an atmosphere for pride in learning. St. Anne's School works to empower students to be faithful witnesses to Jesus Christ, seekers of academic excellence, independent and cooperative learners, and global citizens in service to the common good. Our school continues to be a faithful witness to the Sacred Heart charism, striving towards the universal goal, to teach as Jesus did. We celebrate 175 years of rich history and tradition. Having baptized thousands of Catholics throughout the years, St. Anne's Church, along with the school, early learning center, and religious education programs, continue to serve as the epic center for Catholic evangelism and education in Windward, Oahu. Under the direction of Mr. Philip Foster, we will be performing two songs, With All Our Hearts by Jesse Montagusa and Malama Pono by Joe Camacho, arranged by Noel Jaderstorm. Please welcome the St. Anne School Choir.
Morning breaks the earth away. nestled near majestic Mount Kaawa. We'll find St. Michael's School. We, the students, are proud of our little slice of heaven in Wailua. We come today with an attitude of gratitude as we present Give Thanks by Henry Smith, a song that expresses our gratitude to Jesus Christ, the Holy One, for all he does for each of us in our lives. In that same spirit, we praise the Lord in our special island way as Mr. Josh Kapika accompanies us in performing Glory, Glory, Lord by Bob Fritz. Under the direction of our music and choir teacher, Mrs. Craycroft, students from St. Michael's School's 3rd through 8th grade are grateful for this opportunity to share the gift of music with all of you.
St. Anthony School in Kailua opened as a parish school in September 1952. It was staffed by the Sisters of St. Joseph of Carondelet, who moved from New York to Hawaii. The school population continued to grow, and eventually enough classrooms were constructed for kindergarten through eighth grade. Over the years, the parish has adapted its facilities to meet the needs of its growing student community and now serves parish preschool students too. St. Anthony School's charism started with the Sisters of St. Joseph of Carondelet. Their charism calls them to have a profound love of God and neighbor through works of charity. Under the leadership of Mr. Keppa Stern, the musical director for the parish and school, the St. Anthony School Choir will perform two songs, Sing to the Mountains by Bob Dufford and The Wheat Candle by our choir director, Mr. Stern. Please welcome St. Anthony School Choir.
Sing to the mountains, sing to the sea, raise your voice and let your heart.
St. John Vianney School Choir is made up of musicians from grade 3 through 7. Our choir performs at school functions and also features in our school ensembles, concerts, along with our band and orchestra. Today we will be performing two pieces, one in our Alele Hawaii and one in English. Our Hawaiian piece, Meliak Yae Hofa, is a translation of Psalm 96. Gives praise and thanks to God for the beautiful of nature. In it, you can hear Uncle Herb Milhona turn our choir into the sea roaring and the fullness thereof. Our second piece, Zombies Knocking Our Door, is a choir favorite and is a spiritual that features many leaders in our ensemble. Please welcome the St. John Vianney School Choir under the leadership of Miss Sarah Young.
Your door.
Can't you hear
at your door. Don't you trust him? Somebody's knocking at your door. Don't you trust him? Somebody's knocking at your door. Oh, children, why don't you answer? Somebody's knocking at your door.
St. Joseph Parish School Choir from Waipahu is made up of students from 2nd to 8th grade. We humbly share our voices in song of God's extravagant love for us all. We stand firm in our faith as one voice united in Christ, inside and outside of our classroom. We uphold the school's mission within the school, the parish, and the Waipahu community, preaching the good news of Jesus Christ to all. We are music ministers in monthly parish and school masses, including community service at the Waipahu Elderly Housing every first Friday of the month, also taking part in festivals within the community. Now I present to you, under the direction of Ms. Christine Calzada, assisted by Ms. Agnes Simpliciano, St. Joseph Parish School singing, "I Will Give Thanks" by Chris De Silva, and "Hold Us Together" by Matt Marr. Please welcome the St. Joseph Parish School Choir.
Yeah, listen.
Our Lady of Good Counsel School was the first parochial school established in the growing Lira community in 1964. The school had grown to include grades 1 through 8. The kindergarten class was added in 1977, and in 1987, the preschool program was introduced into the school. The school was staffed by the Sisters of the Third Franciscan Order, Syracuse, New York, and qualified lay teachers. The spirit of St. Francis of Assisi has been a marked element of the educational principles guiding the faculty and staff in its efforts to impart Christian education to the children of others. Our choir serves at the school's Eucharistic celebration every Thursday morning and at special masses. Under the direction of Miss Magdalena Drotz and accompaniment of Mr. Warren Cobbetting, we will share two songs, Lord I Need You, All Creatures of Our God and King. Please welcome Our Lady of the Council School Choir.
My righteousness, oh God, how I need.
located in Kalihi, St. John the Baptist Catholic School has been educating the children of Hawaii for almost 60 years. We stand by our mission of living as Christ lives, teaching as Christ teaches, and loving as Christ loves. Under the direction of our choir director, Mr. Jared Laumoli, our school swing choir consists of students from preschool through grade 8. We enjoy singing at our school-wide masses. Our parish 8 o'clock mass every second Sunday of the month, and at different shopping malls this past Advent. Our middle school choir, whom you see today, sang for the second year in a row at the ACCE conference. Today, we share with you two songs, Jesus, Lover of My Soul, a medley by Darlene Sick, and Shackles by Mary Mary. Please enjoy.
just want to praise you. You broke the chain so I can lift my hand.
Find a reason to believe that I can break free. Cause you see, I have been down for so long. Feel like the hope is gone. But as I lift my hands, I understand that I should praise you through my circumstance.
The shackles of my feet so I can dance. I just wanna praise you. I just wanna praise you.
Pressure fell on me. I thought I was gonna lose my mind. Lord, I know if you wanna see if I hold on to these trials, but I need you to lift this stone, cause I can't take it anymore.
In the shackles of my feet so I can dance. I just wanna praise you. I just wanna praise you. You broke the chain so I can lift my hand.
How about a nice hand for all the choirs who participated today? As our closing finale song, which we've all been learning, titled Thank You Lord by Don Moen, I would like to invite all the choral directors to come help me lead the students in this song. So please encourage your choral directors to come up to the front so they can lead us. They worked hard for you. Come on up. They worked hard. They did not know I was going to do this. Come on. Okay, now, they're not going to sing by themselves, right? Because we learned the song, so students, can you stand? And they're going to lead us in Thank You, Lord. Thank you. Thank you to all our schools who have participated. I am told this is the biggest response from Catholic schools, the most choirs we've ever had at the festival, so congratulations. The festival itself was actually an inspiration of our superintendent, Dr. Michael Rockers, and we would like to call him up to say a few words at this time.
Thank you. Thanks for assisting in this event, Michael. Appreciate it. Again, we'd also like to acknowledge Cliff and Dennis Yee for the and their team from LSI AV Services for their tech support and the live streaming of this event. I had to go to a meeting at St. Teresa's right in the middle of this. And when I drove up to St. Teresa's, in the cafeteria, they had it full blast on. You could hear it like two blocks away, all of your singing. It was awesome. So that was fun. I'd like to, of course, thank Father E.J. Rosento and the pastor here at Marianol, and Mr. Perry Martin, the president. Thank you, Perry. God bless you. We couldn't do this without you. Thank you. I don't know if you know, to put this on and the cost for the bleachers, the stage, the lights, the AV, all this stuff is provided by Marianol. And they're really a great partner with the Hawaii Catholic Schools office in doing this. Thank you so much. Now we'd like to call up all the choral directors who participated today. We have a certificate of participation for each of you to take back to your schools. It's a small way of saying thank you for all that you do for our students. Mrs. Loomis, do you have a couple of announcements before we do this?
So after the award, the certificates are presented, it's going to be lunchtime. I know all of you are excited. Lunch, yay. Please make yourselves at home in the gym. You can have your lunch in here on the bleachers, on the chairs, sit together in a circle, whatever your choir director instructs you to do. We have trash cans along the edges, and then after that, you'll clean up and go out to either Wilder or Dole, whichever place your bus company has told you they'll be picking you up. So have a great day and a safe ride home, and thank you for joining us here today.
All right. I gotta get my glasses. Wasn't it fun to see your leaders up on the stage? It was awesome, wasn't it? That's it. You've had a lot of good ideas, Mr. Paikakui, but that might have been the best there. From Marianol School, Jillian Hugh. Thank you so much. St. Louis School, Michael Paikakui. From St. Patrick's School, Christy Hahn. Sacred Hearts Academy, Deborah Cotta. St. Teresa School, Honolulu, Faye Pavo. St. Elizabeth School, Sister Olive Fuentes. Mary Star of the Sea School, Corazon Oxon and Deanna Nishiban. Holy Family Catholic Academy, Nicole and Linda Pashon. It's Nicole there. St. Anne's School, Philip Foster. St. Michael's School, Mrs. Craycroft. St. Anthony's School, Kailua Kepa Stern. St. John Vianney School, Sarah Young. St. Joseph School, Waipahu, Christine and Nick Halzada. Our Lady of Good Counsel School, Magdalena Makowska Bratz. And St. John the Baptist School, Jared Lamale. One last cheer for these leaders and for you. Congratulations and thank you so much. Now please follow the directions of your teachers and your leaders, and have a great afternoon. God bless you.